We're so excited to get Mack home and take him out to play, but have him have the right manners, the proper manners around all the other dogs in the neighborhood, and do what we want him to do, but keep having fun.